embracing war and brutality. Criminality that's destroying our liberality. We're just so far from where we wanna be. I wanna be living in a world that's free for you and me. Don't you agree? Nah. They're the ones who lead us, who say they'll feed us. They're building walls between us. Trump, Putin, Angela Merkel, and Zion. Time to come together, make the world humane again. Wanna gather all the leaders of the world in one big room and say to the faces, you should try the Swedish fika. Have some coffee up in your coffee cup. Everybody have a Swedish fika. Replace your gun with a cinnamon bun. Everybody have a Swedish fika. Stop building walls, you chocolate balls. Come and join our Swedish fika. Now my submarines have a mazarin.
But don't be fooled, cause a fika can cause problems too. When you least expect it, you can have a traitor in the room.
It's true.
Someone you thought was your friend, who you never wanna look at ever again. Cause they're ignorant,
incompetent.
I might just wanna call them insane.
What you talking about?
I'm talking about the Swedish word kicks.
Cookie?
Yeah, cookie. Some idiots are calling it shakes.
Shookie?
Yeah, shookie. It's weird, I know, and it
messes with my flow.
I would never say cheese, but not me
keys.
I would never say sheen instead of king. I would never ever do such a thing. So if you wanna come to a
fika,
don't be a freak. I say cakes with a K, okay?
Everybody have a Swedish fika. Put the cakes on your plate, they communicate. Come and join our Swedish fika. Say cakes with a K if you wanna stay. Everybody have a Swedish fika. Take your coffee cup and fill it up. Sing along to our Swedish fika. No time for war if you take a whole door. So what's the moral of this song? Is that the world should come together. And every time you